I just was firm military guy, fair to everybody. I was friendly. As long as they were doing their job, they didn't use their job, then they had trouble with me, because that was my place, was to see them do their job like it's supposed to be done and help them improve. If we couldn't improve them, and they were a detriment to the Coast Guard, then my job was to get rid of them too.